a lukewarm believer. The voice of God cries in your heart this morning, you are a lukewarm believer. You'd better repent. You man, women, boys, or girl, that's not living for Christ, and the voice of God speaks to you through His Word and says, stop doing that. You better do it. Because you're going to hear it again one day. And it'll condemn you. You can't deny it. It's speaking to you now. And remember, it's recorded. And those who does riot and hears His voice will rise.